Hey guys, this is a prototype of a bot I made for PlayStation 4 games written entirely in C#. And now we're on GTA Online, repeatedly grinding for RP and cash on parachute missions. Basically, what the program did is intercept the connection between the controller and PS4 Remote Play. That allows me to record a sequence of inputs and then play it back in a loop. But to be clear, this is just a prototype and it is barely usable. For example, every once in a while the bot would get out of sync with the game due to bad internet connection, causing some menu to be loaded much slower. What you see here is the controls recorded by me, and now it will keep on looping until something goes wrong. Notice that even though it is playing a frame by frame playback on the exact same macro, sometimes it goes through the checkpoint perfectly and sometimes it misses the checkpoint entirely. This is because there are still some delay on the processing of the inputs. Not to mention the hundreds of variables within the game environment that causes each round to have a slightly different outcome. The same concept can also be applied to car and bike races, but at this point the accuracy isn't that good yet. So parachute missions are much easier since it is guaranteed to end when you hit the ground, unlike races that keeps going until you reach the finish line. At one point, the bot was able to complete more than 50 rounds and then the game just crashed and took me back to the main PS4 menu. My guess is that these parachute objects did not get cleared, causing some kind of memory overload. So if Rockstar is watching this, that's a bug report right there. Hopefully you enjoyed this video of my PS4 bot prototype. I'll be uploading a tutorial on how to make something like this on your own, so subscribe to get notified when that comes out. If you thought this is cool, then also leave a like. Thanks for watching guys, I'll see you in the next one.